We were just attacked. That's right, about 4 a.m., the printing press of our Hong Kong edition was visited by four masked men who were likely Chinese communists, and they came in with batons, flammable liquid, and tinder. They poured the liquid on the ground, lit some newspapers, set the press on fire, and then ran off into the night. The entire thing was captured on video surveillance. So don't let communists win. Just click that button below.